Hello guys, good afternoon. Happy World Gin Day. Today I'm drinking a G&T. It's slightly different. It's gin and tea, the tea. So let's look at how did I make this first.
So for our G&T, we start with ice first. Two blocks of ice. And then we put in our tea. So we brew jasmine tea made out of jasmine flowers with a base of Assam, and we've brewed it and kept it ready. So we pour in some jasmine. We then pour in gin. We're using Beefeater. We're using only 30 ml of it because we want to keep it low alcohol. And then I will give it a gentle stir. Then I shall put in some citrus for that refreshment, some oranges, a couple of lemon slices, and then I shall top it up with soda. So this is gonna be a low alcoholic refresher. That's our G&T ready.
Hope you like the recipe, guys. The idea of making this recipe was I wanted to keep very low on the alcohol because people are getting really health conscious, and we could reduce the amount of alcohol put in a cocktail. So hence I used a very little 30 ml of alcohol, and then I used something healthy and I used jasmine tea. So the entire recipe has no sugar, and that was the whole idea of keeping it healthy. So guys, drinking responsible is very important. We get too many occasions like these where we have another reason to drink, but please don't forget to drink responsibly whilst you celebrate World Gin Day. Cheers. Thank you.